The United Arab Emirates' first mission in Mars has returned its first picture of the Red Planet, the fifth country in history to reach the Red Planet, and first for the Arab world. Ia De Vera will give the details to us live. Yes, Ia?
I'll see the UAE's first Mars mission, known as the Hope Probe, has arrived on the Red Planet on Tuesday, capturing the first picture of the planet after successfully entering the orbit on its first attempt. A statement from mission's Twitter account, together with the planet's image, was posted on Sunday, saying that Hope Probe's first image of Mars is a defining moment in UAE's history and marks the country joining advanced nations involved in space exploration. The picture was captured by Hope's EXI instrument on Wednesday from an altitude of 24,700 kilometers above the Martian surface. Hope also has instrument that can collect atmospheric data points, which helps scientists to study the planet's weather and climate systems. Moreover, one of its missions is to study the leakage into space of neutral atoms of oxygen and hydrogen for more understanding of how a previously warm and wet planet became cold, dusty, and dry. Hope Probe was one of the three Mars missions that launched last July, together with China's Tianwen-1, which successfully entered the planet's orbit on Wednesday, and NASA's Perseverance rover, which will land on Mars on Thursday this week. Elsie?
Thank you, Ia De Vera from Hamilton, New Zealand.